And a major lawsuit has been settled between a chemical plant and residents who live near the plant.
Now, it comes after a decade of litigation. WXVT's Steve Dreyer has more on that story tonight from Greenville.
The sound you hear is one of change. Property around the Platt Chemical Plant in Greenville is being turned into farmland. Crews have been working tirelessly, turning and prepping the fields for tillage, hoping they can be ready for planting this year. Leon Lohman, Platt's plant manager, tells us more.
The use of the land is intended to be agricultural. All of the land clearing activities of dwellings and trees is pointed toward making this agricultural land, hopefully for tillage within the 2011 crop year.
All the maintenance of the fields will become the sole responsibility of the farmers who work the lands. Upon completion of all the prep work, the company will do its best to select individuals from surrounding towns to work the fields.
They're definitely going to be local, certainly within Washington County.
A total of 16 lots were involved in the settlement. All of them have complied with the lawsuit, selling the land to Platt and receiving a cash settlement. Lohman says things have fallen into place for the company and tells us what the properties around the plant will provide. The
company is purchasing as part of a settlement of some long-standing lawsuits. In conjunction with the settlement, we've acquired the properties to provide a buffer zone.
The end is in sight on the completion of the overhaul of land. It is for the company, the residents, and the community. Reporting, Steve Dreyer, WX.
Now, the company hopes to have the land ready for the farmers to use this spring.